In this video, you will learn how to set up your iOS device with tecla-e. For the purpose of this video, we are using an iPad to do the setup. You will need a tecla-e, an iOS device, and your assistive switches. On your iOS device, go to Settings, Bluetooth, and turn Bluetooth on. Then turn on your tecla-e by sliding the three-way power switch to the middle position. To put your tecla-e in pairing mode, slide and hold the blue power switch to the bottommost position for 3 seconds, at which point the tecla-e will make a pairing sound. Once your device finds the tecla-e, it will show up in the other devices list as tecla-e followed by a string of characters. Go ahead and select this item, and when the pop-up window appears, press pair. After a few seconds, tecla-e should be under paired devices and appear as connected. Once tecla-e is paired, you can proceed to the next step. To assign actions to your switches in the switch control menu, go to Settings, General, Accessibility, and then scroll down and click on Switch Control. Do not turn on Switch Control yet. First, you need to add the switches you will be using. Click on Switches, and then click on Add a New Switch. Then, select External as the source. Press a switch connected to the tecla-e. In the pop-up window, type a name for your switch and then press Save. In the Actions window, assign the switch an action from the list. If you are using a single switch, choose the Select Item action. Then go back to the main switch control menu and make sure that the scanning style item is set to Auto. If you are using more than one switch, use Select Item for your main switch, then repeat the steps to add a switch for all of your other switches. Once you have added all of your switches, go back to Switch Control and activate Switch Control by clicking on the On and Off control. You will now see a box highlighting your option on the screen. At this point, you should be able to control your iOS device using Switch Control and tecla-e. In this video, you learned how to connect your tecla-e to your iOS device and set up your switches in Switch Control. Now you are ready to start using your iOS device with your tecla-e. For additional settings or recommended configurations, please visit our support page at gettecla.com.